Now, when we went over to the Bahamas, was there any particular highlight in the festival that year for you?
Well, let's start, like you said, even from the area of the launch, the festival was a cruise.
Absolutely.
And by no means should we forget that, you know, we were, you know, basically handled and worked with the Longshoremen's Union, which is
right.
the ILA. The ILA,
awesome.
the largest black-owned, operated,
exactly.
you know, Longshoremen's Union, which
right.
is a Gullah Geechee Union.
Exactly.
Okay, so even from the initial launch, that was a highlight for me to know that, you know, from start to finish, we were going to be there. But even as we were, you know, sailing and once we arrived, the level of reception, people understood that, you know, this is not just the people that are coming over. We have someone who is a queen mother of a nation of people. So we were given the red carpet treatment.
Literally,
you know,
yes.
to have somebody tell us, don't even come down that gangplank. We don't have the carpet out yet. You stay right there.
Right.
And they roll the carpet out. And to the point where even the security on the boat were like, oh, okay,
right.
you know, calling people by name. Wait a minute, how do they know?
Well, like, what do they know our names now?
Yeah,
they're
yes,
like,
yeah,
oh, because they done told on us now. Yes.
So yeah, so those were some very serious highlights there. Being greeted by the Junkanoo.
Yes.
That was absolutely, you know, tremendous.
Fabulous,
you know,
yes.
You know,
the big Junkanoo,
and the Lee ones too, you know.
yeah.
When we came over
yeah.
by the boat, the Lee ones were standing there on the shore.
That's right.
They were just so elated
yes,
to
were.
Be able to understand that, yes, we actually have royalty right. within our culture.
Mm-hmm.
So that was a big plus for me.
Mm-hmm.
And that entire trip, you know, the reception and the interest and the real sincerity of wanting to make that link, that connection.
Yes, definitely.
That was a highlight.
Definitely. And you know, it's interesting when you mention their reception and the way they received me as a queen mother. I don't think I'll ever forget my folks in the Bahamas, because at no point, everybody, mm-hmm. could I tell them I was the queen of the Gullah Geechee Nation. For them, I was the queen of Africa.
Queen Mother.
Period. And so we just at some point gave up trying to make the correction. Mm. They kept saying, this is the queen mother, but she is of the Gullah Geechee Nation.
Mm.
They'll say, oh, okay, thank you, ma'am. You are the queen mother, right? Queen Quet? Yes, mm. of Africa.
Mm-hmm.
And they would just keep telling mm-hmm. everybody all over the island, the queen of Africa
mm-hmm.
is here.
Mm-hmm.
And it was so funny to me, because when we got Freeport, as you know, we got
right.
there early in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
And like you said, they had the red carpet under the man's arm.
Literally.
And they was waiting for everybody else to move.
Mm-hmm.
And they was like, hold it. You're the queen mother, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wait. These are your people. Y'all don't get off.
Mm-hmm.
You know, wait 1 minute.
Mm-hmm.
And they roll out the red carpet, and then we stand there and we do the whole sort of paparazzi thing with the pictures
mm-hmm.
and the radio station and TV. But then when they said, are y'all ready? And I said, yes, it's a queen, you're ready? I said, yes. I'm like, what else now?
Mm-hmm.
And then they flag, and the mm-hmm. two super stretch limousines pull up.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You know, and that was great. And then the Junkanoos to be mm-hmm. playing us into the limos.
Mm-hmm.
But more than that, when we get back to the dock,
mm-hmm.
they're there still.
Yeah.
And now the Junkanoos are like, queen, we want a picture. We want a picture.
Mm-hmm.
We got to have a picture with the queen of Africa.
Mm-hmm.
You know? And so that was so funny. But they're still, when they heard Gullah Geechee,
mm-hmm.
it was amazing how many people in Nassau and Freeport said, wait a minute, the people in Carolina? I got family there in Carolina.
Mm-hmm.
My children going to school in Georgia and Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, we're back. We had people come from there, over
yeah,
from Carolina,
mm-hmm.
and they live here.
Mm-hmm.
And so that, to me, was a big highlight.
Well,
it was just a big family reunion.
I just remember what was key to me, the fact that they talked about, oh yeah, we even have a, you know, the children have to take a test in school with them. You know, I was like,
what? Right.
And they brought out the test booklet, and it had the story of Queen Quet. I'm like, what?
Right.
And how long has this been going on? And you didn't know about
and
it.
And I had no idea.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, that
so,
was amazing.
So that just goes to show how really serious they are about, you know, retaining their history and making sure that their children know the history, that it's passed on, that they study it.
Absolutely.
You have to know who you are.
That's it.
You definitely have to know who you are.
That's it.
That was very key, you know, in in that trip. I saw that very much so. You know, yes. Bringing the school children out.
Yes.
It would have been nice if they had more school children
right.
out, but you know, the ones who were there, they were just as much elated to be there, and you know, once they really understood the seriousness of the matter, oh my goodness, you know,
right.
we have Queen Mother.
Exactly.
So, yeah,
and it made the connection, definitely. Mm-hmm. And for sure, we going to come right back in a few more minutes so we can get it some more, but knowing who Hunter the, because you know around here, that is what it's programmed for. So Hunter can know who we are in the Gullah Geechee Nation and things like that. Because chillin', that are what going on.